Have you ever lost money trading? Of course you have, but what if you had a trading bot that could lose money for you instead? Now, in this video, we're gonna vibe code a trading bot that hopefully doesn't actually lose money for you. We're gonna use AI to generate some example trading strategies for that bot to implement. And our bot's gonna be able to long one asset, short another with leverage, provide collateral in USDC, which is actually generating yield on Mars Protocol in the meantime. And we're going to do all of this in one transaction on the Bull Bear DEX, which is built on Neutron. Neutron gives smart contracts app chain superpowers. Scheduled cron hooks, a native price oracle, interchain queries, and interchain accounts, all in a single state machine, is what allows us to do that borrowing and hedge shorts on bull versus bear while we yield farm on that collateral, all in a single transaction with a single signature. That's the power of Neutron as a purpose-built chain for DeFi. Without further ado, to get started with Bull Bear DEX, you're gonna want to fund a Kepler or a Leap wallet if you wanna bridge USDC over from your Solana or Base wallet or the EVM ecosystem. You can use go.skip.build. Now with that, we're gonna get into the repo and get started. The Bull Bear library is a collection of scripts to make it really easy to interact with the Bull Bear DEX. This is going to make our vibe coding a walk in the park. One other thing you're going to want to have downloaded, of course, is Cursor or Windsurf. You can use both, really. I think the instructions will be the same. And let's get in, and we're going to want to just git clone that repository. Let's open up the project. Here we go. So Cursor, of course, already has built-in functionality for indexing and understanding the library, but the key files we're going to want to look at is the run.js. This is the actual implementation file that's calling these functions from this library.js file. If you don't want to concern yourself with the code, you don't have to, but these are the main files, including the constants file that we're going to pass to our LLM. What I've included in this repo for you guys is actually a prompt to just get started if you don't want to worry about the rest of this. Again, you're going to want to make sure you have an environment set up, your .m file set up, and this will include your seed phrase in the format of seed 12 times, right? And if you want to pass an RPC node here, you also can. Feel free to make use of this RPC node provided by Neutron. Put your actual seed phrase here. And at this point, the hard part's done, and we're gonna make this strategy happen. So the way this repository is structured is that we have some example strategies for you to check out, mainly for the LLMs referenced in here, including funding weight arbitrage, funding skew reversal. We have a folder with runner scripts to keep those strategies running in the background if you want to doom scroll in the meantime. And yeah, we also have documentation for those strategies in here for your understanding and for the LLMs as well. Now let's get into it. So we have an improved prompt that I've included in here, which is going to reference all of the key files in this repository for our agent to vibe code our own trading bot for us. Let's go ahead, and by giving this prompt as reference, we're going to be able to get some inspiration for a trading bot strategy. I don't know about you. I don't have many ideas to begin with. I don't know a lot about trading bots. So how about come up with 3 to 5 trading strategies for us, refer to the improved prompt. Then let's choose a strategy. Okay, so it's going to come up with 5 strategies to use for the Bull Bear Zone Perps Bot Challenge. I am kind of liking a funding rate optimizer strategy. Let's go with funding rate optimizer, the strategy that systematically captures positive funding by going long on assets with the most negative funding rates and shorting those with highly positive rates. So that's actually one interesting feature of this DEX. It gives us all of the funding rates of the different assets that are currently live. Sometimes they get kind of extreme. Right now we're seeing some extremities on Osmosis or on Nillion, which is getting 42% APY. So let's try out that strategy. And it's going to go ahead and it's got the understanding of the code base, and it's going to create the funding rate optimizer strategy for our bot. Going to start with the strategy file itself. While that runs, I can explain to you a little bit more about this prompt that we're including. So this has all the rules surrounding the implementation of our strategy, right? Where the strategy is going to go, where the runner script's at, why we should refer to this constants file. The collateral requirements per trade are 10 USDC, and that's defined in the strategy. We're going to include the structure of positions for the strategy to take, leverage management, how to handle some common errors, how to handle stake, of course, exit logic. And what we're going to get back from all this is the strategy name concept, the key differentiators and what technical indicators it rests on, position logic, and the whole back test hypothesis of everything. And yeah, it's going to deliver us that strategy file, the runner script, and the documentation. In order to run it, again, one thing to touch on is you do need to install your dependencies. I'm using Node version 23. And make sure you have all of that fixed, ready to go. And soon enough, our strategy file will be ready. All right, as you can see here, the strategy file has been implemented despite, you know, our agent bashing his head against the wall a little bit. To be expected in vibe coding. We got the runner script up, and lastly, it's gonna document the strategy for us, and then let's give it a try. Okay, we gotta enable the script itself to be run. Goes through with one last time, explaining the strategy itself, what files it created, what they all do, where it put everything, the docs for the file. Let's give it a go. So we're gonna CD into the runners folder, and this one is the funding rate optimizer, so the FRO. Let's run fro.sh and boom, it's gonna open up some trades for us that it seems to have found some optimal funding rate opportunities. Let's see what those look like. And here we go. We have a long on Nillion and a short on USDC, shorting Barrachain. And this is all based off of some extreme funding rates that our bot discovered and placed these trades for us. So this whole process can be replicated for different DEXs and with different scaffolding and libraries. But now you know how to do it on Bull Bear and you understand the process and its essence. I'm pretty happy with this outcome. We got our bot running every 10 minutes or so at the moment. And yeah, if you guys would be interested in seeing this on other perp DEXs or other networks, let us know. But I think this is the best implementation on the chain, purpose-built for DeFi on Neutron. Thank you for watching.